Hello guys, welcome to another video. Today I'm going to be working on this 2014 Porsche 911 Turbo. It is June 24th, Saturday, a little bit after 7 a.m. and my buddy dropped this off last night so I can get started on this bright and early. And I wanted to show the condition here. So as you can see, there's lots and lots of swirls. And I did a couple test spots for them. Let's get over here. I did a couple test spots for him, and although he would love a two-step, he actually wanted to get a one-step because he said he might get an allocation for a 2018 GT3. So there'd be no point in me doing a two-step if he's gonna get that allocation. And right now the car's dirty, it's dusty, so I'm gonna show you the paint after I wash it. So, but you can clearly see that there's swirls galore on this. So I'm gonna go and do a one step on it, so just get you set up. So the owner of the Porsche decided to stop by in his 458. So look at that beauty. Hopefully I'll get a car wash video of that car, because it's fully wrapped in a PPF. So anyways, continuing on with this car. Did was for these little rubber things right here. My buddy said he wanted to get those dressed, so what I did was I got a Q-tip with a solution finish, and I did that, and they were on these little, around these little door handles too. I did that, so as you see, it looks okay. It's obviously not looking its best that it could, but it's looking decent. There's still scratches and stuff. There's a lot of rids on this, but it's all done. Inside's cleaned up. Nothing special on the inside. So I also debadged it. He asked for a debadge of the 911 Turbo.